dead two sharks. And the young... A 13 man had two sons, and the younger of them wanted to get the portion of goods that fall to him. Father, give me the portion of goods that fall to me. Have bread enough to spare, and I perish with hunger. I will arise and go to my father. I will say unto him, Father.
But when he was yet a great way off, his father saw him and had compassion, and ran and fell on his neck.
Father, I am no longer anymore.
Story of the prodigal son.
Bring forth the best robe and put it on him.
The story of the prodigal son. The story of the prodigal son.